Hello students, welcome for today's video lecture. Today we are going to learn exercise 1.1, question number 2. In a quiz, positive marks are given for correct answers and negative marks are given for incorrect answers. If Jack scores in 5 successive rounds, where 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10, what was his total at the end? We have to find the total. What was his total at the end? The total at the end will be, now what we write first, 25 plus minus 5 plus minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. Easy. Now first we open the bracket. 25. Now it will come here. Minus 5. Minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. 25 minus 5. 25 minus 5. 20. Then minus 10. Right here. Plus 15. Plus 10. So 20 minus 10. 10. Plus 15. Plus 10. So what will the answer? Answer will be the 35. Answer will be the 35. Now we will solve question number 3. At Srinagar, temperature was minus 5 degrees Celsius on Monday and then it dropped by 2 degrees Celsius on Tuesday. What was the temperature of Srinagar on Tuesday? On Wednesday, it rose by 4 degrees Celsius. What was the temperature on this day? Okay, so first we will see on Monday what was the temperature? 5 degrees Celsius. On Monday, what was the temperature? Minus 5 degree Celsius. On Monday, it was minus 5 degree Celsius. And then it dropped by 2 degree Celsius on Tuesday. On Tuesday, it dropped by 2 degree Celsius. Drop by 2 degree Celsius, so minus 2 degree Celsius. Okay, so what was the temperature of Srinagar on Tuesday? So what will be the answer? Minus 5 degree Celsius, minus 2 degree Celsius. So minus we can plus. So minus 5, minus 2, minus 7 degree Celsius was the temperature on Tuesday. Minus 7 degree Celsius temperature was on Tuesday. Now on Wednesday it rose by 4 degree Celsius. On Wednesday it rose by 4 degree Celsius. Okay, it rose by 4 degree Celsius. So plus 4 degrees Celsius. So what we do? Minus 7 degrees Celsius plus 4 degrees Celsius. So minus plus became minus. We have to do the subtraction. From 7 will minus 4. So answer will be the 3. But now what sign will be given for the answer? Greater than. So minus 3 degrees Celsius is the temperature on Tuesday. Now we will solve question number 4. A plane is flying at the height of 5000 meters above a ceiling at a particular point. It is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meters below the ceiling. What is the vertical distance between them? Now see what it is given in the question. A plane is flying at the height of 5000 meter. Height of 5000 meter. See, it is height of 5000 meter. So it is plus 5000. And after that, what it is given in the question? At a particular point, it is exactly above a submarine footing 1200 below the sea level. Below the sea level, so it will be the minus 1000, minus 7 minus 1200 meter below the sea level. So, what is the vertical distance between them? We have to find the distance between these. These and this distance we have to find. So, distance between then will be the 5000 meter minus 1200 meter. Okay. It is below the sea level. It is given. Okay. So minus we have written. And this distance we have to find. So total distance we have to know. So 5000 meter plus. Now it will come plus minus minus plus. 1200 meter. So the answer will be the 6200 meter. Answer will be the 6200 meter. Now we will solve question number 5. Mohan deposits rupees 2000 in his bank account and withdraws rupees 1642 from it the next day. If withdrawal of amount from the account is represented by a negative integer, then how will you represent the amount deposited? Find the balance in Mohan's account after the withdrawal. Means now see, here what it has given, deposited amount. Means deposited with amount as shown by the positive integer. Deposit of amount. Represented by positive integer and withdrawal of amount is represent by for negative integer. This deposit of amount is represented by positive integer. Withdrawal of amount is represented by a negative integer. Means now how much amount is deposited in the bank account? 2000. So rupees 2000. Yes. And next deposited and next day it is withdrawn from his bank account. So it is shown by the negative integer. So minus 1642. 2000, it was deposited in the bank account and it has withdrawn from bank account next day. So, the balance in his account is